place or higher in today's race. We'll be right back. Setting standard revs.
Thank you.
base. Keep pushing.
Behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
3 seconds is the gap to you in the next car. 3 seconds. Our data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake. traffic as you rejoin the track. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. The car behind is on the harder tyre, so he's meant to be slower. We're going to need you to build a gap if you can. position. Nice drive, really well done.